This toilet's running and the flapper's the problem, so I'm going to replace it with the super flapper. It comes with a diagram that helps you choose whether to use a 2 or 3 inch flapper, but the super flapper can be used for 2 inch or 3 inch replacements. You attach it to the flush valve, the handle, and you can adjust the flush volume with the blue knob in the center. The bottom line is this is fast and it'll save you money.